Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Show Tani, my studio's Victoria. The Angels' good boy play this season was all born of mistakes by the opponent. Their only strength things. Latest new video, the Kagumari losing streak was literally stopped by a miracle development. The Angels won the walk off with a score of 1-3 to 1-2. Against the Astros on July 1-5, the losing streak, which was the worst this season, was stopped at 6. The current was very good ether in the bottom of the second inning. Luis Renfrew took the lead with a 3-run run but allowed a tie in the top of the third inning. After that, the consistent points one after another, and the and in the top of the seventh inning, they were trailing 3-9. However, the Angels, who were in a situation where it is no exaggeration to say that they only wanted a victory, Phil Nevin presented in the bottom of the seventh inning. He scored 6 points, and in the ninth inning, he added 3 points and deployed a fight. Count a try. In addition, Hunter Renfrew released a timely hit in the scene of Wednesday and two and in third base with 1 point difference, and returned the game to the beginning. Thank you everyone. My YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching my video. Latest new video, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you everyone for watching my video.